What's up, guys? It's Ben, and today I just want to share some thoughts with you around this idea of a growth mindset and maybe some of the differences that that has to a fixed one. So to give you some context to this, I was chatting with one of my young people literally the other day, and they said to me, after some conversation, they said, Ben, I can't do this because I'm just an angry person. And I was a bit taken back. I was like, what do you mean you're an angry person? And they said, well, so-and-so has told me that I'm an angry person, so, you know, I can't do that. And I had to explain to them that they're not an angry person. They have the ability to feel that emotion. That doesn't make them solely that. They've fallen victim of being compartmentalized and placed in this personality trait that they then believe is all they have to give. And humans aren't like that. Humans are like sponges. We're constantly absorbing, constantly observing, hearing, taking all these different things in. We're constantly changing. The person that you were 6 months ago is not the person you are today. The person you were a month, the person you were yesterday is not the person that you are today. So I had to explain to him that, no, you're not an angry person. You are you. You have the ability to feel anger, but that doesn't... He was almost buying into that role of, well, I am that angry kid, so I have to be angry. He was almost buying into that because of the opinion that someone else had of him. So let me give you a little sporting example. Despite what you think of the man, Anthony Joshua, there's no denying that the Anthony Joshua that turned up for that second Ruiz fight was completely different to the man who lost in the first one. You know, after the first one, people were saying, he can't do this, he's a robot, he can't do that, he's done. And if he'd have bought into that and taken that role on of being that robot, that stiff, whatever people say about him, he would have lost again. He would have never gone any further. But instead, he took that on as feedback rather than criticism. So he heard the people saying, Anthony Joshua can't box. So he came back in the second fight and proved that he could box. He heard the people saying he can't move his feet, he can't move his head. And he came back and improved on that and proved that he could do it. It's the same thing with everyone, okay? Another analogy, businesses. The businesses that thrive are the ones that invest into their product and their staff. They don't believe that what they have is fixed and it's static. They see everything as fluid and ever changing. So I'm almost challenging you to see yourself as a business. Invest in yourself. Realize your potential, and I'm challenging you to invest in yourself in any way you can. Look at yourself as this business, this ever-changing product that you have to become the best version of, and always strive. Once you hit that target, set another one and another one. There's always another step that you can take, and that is a growth mindset.